and just getting in amongst the whole team. DeMarco has to flash away. It leaves Funko all alone. He gets sliced and diced. Darien coming back on towards it. The ignite's going to be enough. And Darien is on fire. Oh, Reckless. Oh, Reckless. You may have had a great duel with Doublelift earlier, but you're not winning the fight with Diamond. That's for damn sure. He's going to be 2-8-1, Reckless, now, because Diamond 10-1-7. You proved the point during that tournament, and we only 7,000 difference. Good lord. Did anyone see Reckless? Because I didn't. Well, he's gone.
With this Oracle, they're baiting him. Ball. He's going to check it.
Oh, he doesn't need to. They're just going to go straight in for him on that one. We see the Flash Ray Meteor's going in at the back. Darien waiting. He wants to get his ulti off, and he's going to get it off onto high this time. Meanwhile, Diamond being forced away. There's the two-man shot move. The Cullen blasting through there. That's a lot of damage, but they focus in. High going to go down. Genja absolutely beasting them there at the back as Diamond comes in again. Everyone's really low again, but Genja is cleaning up this one. Sneaky uses the barrier. Genja dashes in. Triple kill. Fine, there's a shockwave again, hitting nothing, but there is Edward, and another four-man stun coming in. High gonna get the ultimate onto him. Balls is going very low. There is the kill at the backside as well, but Sneaky, he's still full HP. They've got to finish him off. They finally get him out of the fight, and Genja chases in. Darien dodges in as well, and that will be a kill.
Oh no, Genja's gonna get caught out here by Ocelot. It will be Gossu actually their turn to. Genja does use that ulti. Gossu actually popping his own ulti. Whoa, oh my god! Karthus ulti backed him with it. Wow! They were not expecting that. SK just got destroyed.
The world champions!
And oh my god, Darien.
Oh, Diamond Crash with the solo kill.
Look at Edward, four-man stun there at the front.
And say hello, Europe, because Edward is back